Hi, in this Excel tutorial, we'll go over how you can save an object in Excel as an image and how to then convert it to an image file like a JPEG or a PNG. Making an image can come in handy for times like if you want to use an Excel chart or table as a JPEG or PNG in other programs or presentations without having to worry about formatting mishaps, links, etc. As an example, I sometimes convert objects in my Excel tutorials to images so I can make pins for my Pinterest board, which I'll place a link to in the description of this video. You should really check them out. The boards are full of tips from me as well as other tutorials and how-tos from around the web. In this tutorial, we'll save two examples as images. One will be an area of text with borders and the other a chart. In the first example, we'll copy a word search game we did in Excel and convert it to an image. We'll then place the image in a Word document where we'll be able to save it as an image file type. You can use either Word or PowerPoint to do this, but in this first example, we'll use Word. We'll do PowerPoint in the second example. Just know that either can work. And by the way, if you enjoy this tutorial, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to this channel for even more tips. So we'll select the area that we want to capture as our image. And from here, you have a couple of options to save this as a picture. You can come to the Home tab and in the Clipboard section, click the down arrow on Copy and select Copy as Picture. This brings up a dialog box with options to save as you see it on the screen or as it would look printed, which can be different based on your settings and print formatting. I want to capture this as a picture just as I have it on my screen, so I'll leave that selected. And for the format, I'm going to leave it as picture and then click OK. You can then paste it directly in Excel. You could do this in a new tab or a new worksheet if you want to. For this example, I'm just pasting it right on this same sheet. You can also paste it to a different application. So let's paste it to a Word document. And from here, you can keep it as a picture in a Word file, or you can save it as its own image file. To do so, select your image and right-click and select Save as Picture. Then once you have your file location, give your file a name and select the file type you'd like to save it as. I'm going to select PNG for this example and click Save. So while it's hard to tell that we did anything just by looking at our Word document, we can go to our file location and see that we now have a PNG of the image we just saved. The other way we can convert this to an image is by selecting the area that we want in our picture, copying it, place your cursor on the location that you'd like to paste your image to, and then under Paste, select the option with the tiny canvas. This will paste your data as an image in Excel. And from here, you can follow the same steps we did earlier to paste it in a different application, and if you like, save it as an image file. Moving on to our chart example, to save an Excel chart as an image, make sure to select the chart. Then you can use either of the two methods we used in our last example, or either click Copy above or press Ctrl C to copy the chart and place your cursor in the location where you'd like to paste the image of the chart. Then under Paste, instead of selecting the option with the tiny canvas, click Paste Special. Here you can select which image type you want to paste your image as, and I'm fine with PNG. Depending what you're doing, you may want to continue using your image file within Excel. Or, like before, you can paste it to Word or PowerPoint. So let's copy our image and we'll go to PowerPoint for this example. And once there, you can just paste your image into your slide. Let's get rid of this. Then, if you'd like to convert your chart image into an image file type, you can again right-click on your image, select Save as Picture, and you'll have the same options as before to save your image as an image file. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial on how to save from Microsoft Excel to a picture. If you did, please make sure to like the video and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks.